now I'll be doing these. I'll be slime gloop, and I'm super excited. And on the packaging, it seems to be purple with googly eyes, which I'm excited for. So now we got it open, and I'm gonna take out the ingredients. So we got our activator. Wait, no, this is our clear glue. Our clear glue, our purple dye, our googly eyes, our stirring thing, our measuring cup. What is this? This is sodium taborate. Is this what is our activator? Is this our activator? Okay, I accidentally ripped my instructions. Here we go, let's try. You fill the cup with warm water using the measuring cup provided. Pour 3 full cups of water into the mixing bowl. You need a mixing bowl. And the clear glue and 4 drops of purple dye to the water. Use the mixing stick until the glue is completely dissolved. So first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to add the glue, the clear glue. I'm going to open up my dye. Here it is. And I'm going to add. Ooh, that's really pigmented. Oh dang, that fell quick. So it looks like this. That looks like a highlighter. That is so cool. It's really cool mixing. It's hard for you guys to see. Yeah, it does. It looks really, really cool and like a highlighter almost. I don't know. The slime, and this is, I dropped it in and it looks so cool. It looks tie-dye. I need a paper towel. Here we go. Gonna wipe this down. I'm gonna keep mixing this. This is so cool. I have never seen a slime like this. So this is what it looks like. Moment. And this is really cool. So here's a good close-up after I've added a lot of the dye, and it's really dark. Let's mix it around more, though, see if it'll get lighter. So now that I've got it mixed in, looks cool. Now I'm going to be mixing it. So this is what it looks like. I'm added the activator. I'm going to be adding more. This side. I added shaving cream. Right here, it looks like a little face. Wait, I'm gonna add more shaving cream. So what I usually do, so this slime is a complete fail and it was really hard, but I'm gonna give you a little trick to fix really hard slimes like this. So what I did was I added a bunch of shaving cream into my bowl, and then I like bunched it up to little pieces. I kind of just like, you know, tore it apart, and then I'm just moving it in and kind of like moisturizing the stuff into it, and then I would let this sit, and then in like the morning it would get like this foam over it, and then it would be like a pretty decent slime. I mean, like, I did that with a lot of my really bad slimes, and they're pretty good. So I'm gonna do that with this one and see if I can save it. So here is my end result. This will be good by tomorrow. And so with all the stuff they gave us, it really didn't work out well. And it was a really cool color of purple without the shaving cream, and I liked mixing it because it was just like really lit. And this is the zombie slime gloop. So guys, beware when you get this. It might not work out, but next time you have a hard slime, just remember, come back to this video and be like, hey, I have a hack for you. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye.